In just the last 2 years, the amount of women applying for gun permits in Michigan has almost doubled.
You're seeing women stepping up to the plate and saying, you know what, I got to rely on myself for my own protection, and I'm going to utilize a weapon to do that.
7 and 4's Jamie Innes heads to the shooting range to see firsthand how women are learning to shoot and why they decided to pick up a gun. She's Got a Gun, a special report, Thursday on 7 and 4 News at 6 and 11.